Here they come. They're all fan pacing, hot toad on the outside. There goes little Jake between horses on the inside. Red, my boy, into the turn they race, and little Jake is on the outside. But Red, my boy, holds in second. Hop toad edging third on the outside. Followed in that turn by Pretender. It's Mechanical Genius, Just Gus. Followed by Prancing Joy. It's Ryan's Rainbow and Rambling Mahone. And from the outside with a rush, hop toad is up to challenge and now take command. And the quarter, 28 seconds flat, and Hop Toad has the lead on the real length and a quarter. It's little Jake right there in second, a length and a quarter. Red, my boy, in third, followed now by Just Gus in fourth. It's Pretender tucked in fifth. On the outside, it's Prancing Joy, followed by Ryan's Rainbow, Mechanical Genius, and Rambling Mahone. They're heading for the half. It's Hop Toad, but here comes Just Gus. Now third, now second on the outside. 58 and 2 in the race is half over. Into the clubhouse turn they race, and Hop Toad has the lead on the inside, but Just Gus moves at him on the outside of challenging second. Prancing Joy in third, on the inside of horses little Jake, on the outside it's Ryan's Rainbow. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Just Gus now to take command. It's Hop Toad in second, but here comes Prancing Joy moving third, second on the outside, followed on the inside by Hop Toad. They're by the 3/4 mile mark, and Just Gus has the lead on the far outside. There goes Ryan's Rainbow moving to second, followed by Prancing Joy in third, on the outside Mechanical Genius, and from far back it's Pretender. Here they come turning far home, and Just Gus has the lead. Ryan's Rainbow, a late move on the far outside as they come to the wire. It's Just Gus, Ryan's Rainbow with a rush. It's Just Gus and Ryan's Rainbow. Just Gus, Ryan's Rainbow, Mechanical Genius.